I am a nobody.
But not just any nobody. I'm one of over 750 nobodies trying to save America. My kids were taken from me without any due process, and I was put in jail for nothing more than the fact that an attorney who didn't like me lied me into jail. You can see stories like mine and many others in Lawless America, the movie.